5. Okay. Now, let me start from question number 1. This is also questions of substitutions method. Okay. These questions also substitution method questions. Special substitution is there. In the substitution method, we need to always find the questions and answers. We need to separate it, question and answer, under the rule of differentiations. Okay. Now let me start. Question number 2-1. Okay, question number 2-1. Part of the integration 2x sine x squared plus 1. Now this is the question. Question asked to do the integration. In these questions, there is two part. One is question and another is another answer part under the differentiation rule. Just try to find out. Okay. Now look at here. suppose if you do the differentiation. If we do the differentiation, this x square plus 1, the differentiation of x square is 2x, and differentiation of 1 is 0, then 2x is there, that means this is the question. Okay, this portion is the question, so we are going to substitute these questions by t. Okay, before that, you can separate the questions and answer under the rule of differentiation. Sine x square plus 1 is the question part. Then 2x dx is the answer part. Okay? Now the whole is the question part. This terms within the bracket is the question part. If you put that terms on u equals to t, not the whole part. Okay? If you put the whole part equals to 2 differentiation of sine is cos is not there. That's why we are not using the that portion. We always answer is there. Okay? Now put sine square plus 1 equals to t. And do the differentiation with respect to x. And differentiation of x squared is 2x. Differentiation of 1 is 0. Of course, the differentiation of t is dt by dx. Now, take this dx towards left. Then 2x dx equals to dt. Now, we got the value for 2x dx equals to dt. Now, replace this 2x dx by dt. And this x square plus 1 by t. Now question changing to I sine x square plus 1 replaced by t dot 2x dx is replaced by dt. Then what is the integration of sine t? Integration of sine t is minus cos t plus 1. Okay, now substitute the value of t here. Not plus 1, plus c, sorry. Not plus 1, plus c. Then I equals to minus cos t means, what is there? X squared plus 1, plus c. This way we have to find the integration by substitution method. Okay. And next question, question number 2, so question 3. Question number okay, this is question number 1. This is question number 1, sub question 1. And the next question is question number 2, sub question 3. Question number 2, sub question 3. Okay. Integration ct square root x divided by root x. Now, again from here, try to find out question and answer part. Okay, differentiation of sec square is sec x, tan x, because tan x is not there, then sec is another question. Differentiation of root x is 1 by root x is there, that means question is root x and answer is 1 by root x, we separate it. Now, I equals to integration sec square. Root x dot 1 by root x dx. Now I substitute this root x equals to t. Put root x equals to t. Then differentiation of root x. Differentiation with respect to x. Differentiation of root x is 1 by 2 root x dot 1 equals to differentiation of t is dt by dx. Now, in our answer, 2 is not there. Now remove 2 from here and take dx towards left. 1 by root x dx equals to 2 dt. Now substitute this value in the main equations. 1 by root x dx. 1 by root x dx equals to 2 dt. Now question change to integration sec square root x. Root x means t. Sec square root x is there, root x means t. Then 1 by root x dx. 1 by root x dx means 2 dt. Now remove this 2. Take out this 2 out of the integration symbol. 2 integration sec square t dt. Now sec integration of sec square is integration of sec square is tan 2 tan t plus c. Now substitute the value of t there. This equals to 2 tan root x plus c. Okay. Now next question. Question number 3, sub question 2. Okay. Next question is question number 3, sub question 2.
Now,
separate the denominator for each numerator. Now I am going to separate it. T divided by T minus 1 divided by T dt. And I equals to T cancel 1 minus 1 upon T dt. Now separate the integration. I equals to 1 into dt is dt minus integration 1 upon T dt. Now integration of x is dx. Similarly, integration of dt is t minus integration of 1 upon x is log x. Similarly, integration of 1 upon t is log t plus t. Now consider the value of t here. Value of t is 1 plus e to the power x. 1 plus e to the power x minus log 1 plus e to the power x bracket close plus e. Now this is the final answer. Okay, now let me see. Now next question. Next question is question number 5, sub question 2. Okay, question number 5, sub question 2.
Minus plus 1 upon 2 cos 2t dt. Now do the integration. Integration of dt is t, half integration of cos 2t is sin 2t by 2. According to this formula, cos bx equals to sin bx by b. Now substitute the value of t there. The value of t is 1 upon x minus 1 upon 2 1 upon x plus 2 to the 4 1 upon 4 sine 2 in place of t, its value is 1 upon x plus c or 1 divided by 2x plus 1 upon 4 sine 2 divided by x plus c. Okay, now after going through this video, try to solve other questions from your textbook. We will meet in next video. Take care, stay at home, stay safe, practice regularly.